मैं विशाली वर्मा, सर्टिफाइड डाइटिशियन एंड डायबिटीज एजुकेटर एट मणिपाल हॉस्पिटल द्वारका दिल्ली. वी आई एम यूजिंग द डे वर्ल्ड डायबिटीज डे टू क्रिएट एन अवेयरनेस बिकॉज वी आर नोइंग फ्रॉम द लास्ट फ्यू ईयर प्रेवलेंस ऑफ डायबिटीज इज इंक्रीजिंग डे बाई डे. सो वी शुड टेक अ स्टेप आउट फ्रॉम आर सेडेंट्री लाइफ स्टाइल. फॉलो healthy habits and your healthy habit include healthy eating with exercise, your good sleeping pattern along with your managing stress in your daily routine life. So you should work on every pillar of your life peacefully, patiencefully. Whatever you are eating, at least eat with patience, eat peacefully, choose your ingredient wisely. Include whole grain cereal, eat protein, eat fiber, and that should be the part of your every meal, not a single meal. Do exercise. If you are not doing currently 30 minutes or 1 hour, at least start with the 5 minutes. But use your day wisely, use your time wisely. Set your, your health on first priority. Everything should be around your health, don't do compromise with your health. And manage your sleep. That is very, very important. At least start with only the managing your sleep or get a good quality of sleep, quantity of sleep, so that your hormone will balance and you will reduce at least one factor of being a diabetes in future. Manage your stress in daily routine stress, I will say, and always make a difference between stress and grief. Here I am asking to manage your daily routine work stress, and you can do by your way. Maybe you can do deep breathing, maybe you can organize your work, maybe you can go for any activity which you like, which you love to do. Maybe that can be swimming, painting, anything, but at least find time for yourself. So I will request you to work on your complete lifestyle, which includes healthy eating with exercise, manage your sleep and manage your stress. Along with those things, do regular checkup. If you are going to check your blood glucose level, if you are monitoring and if you are diagnosing with the pre-diabetes, you have opportunity to reverse your diabetes. You have option to work on your health. Always go for the regular health checkups. So thank you so much. Enjoy your daily routine life, not to create any kind of stress. Thank you so much.